Hello everyone, this is Jesh and you're watching my channel today. And today I'm gonna show you my workstation. So let's go and watch Jeremy do this.
So as you can see, this is my workstation. Zoom in a little, you know. Let me just handle this. Okay. So outside for my plug, if you see in my workstation, there are two monitors. This is a BenQ monitor, and I'm losing focus out here. This is another BenQ monitor out here. Let me zoom a little bit. Here we have our workstation, MacBook Pro 2017. That is the latest for now. I have mouse, wireless mouse and keyboard, and that's Bluetooth. And then I have two connectors. Let me just go closer. If you see, there are two connectors, this one and the other one. So this one is the connector where I have a USB type C on one side, and then on the other side I have again a USB type C that is to be used for charging. And then our HDMI cable for output, HDMI port for output, and then again a USB 3, and that is for using pen drive. Currently a dongle inserted, but that is basically for USB purpose. And the other, and this the other connector that I have is USB type C to HDMI that is connected there and that cable. So these are the two cables for the monitors. It's going on the inside of this rod here, and this it's coming out from here. So there are power cables also for both the monitors, and this dual stand, dual monitor stand, I have purchased from Amazon. I'll leave links of all these products, from starting from these connectors to mouse and keyboards, Bluetooth, up to this dual stand, which you can always buy, and also the monitor. So these two are now connected by HDMI. And my Apple has a great, MacBook Pro has a great quality of processing, so that's really great. So this is my total workspace here that I'm using to make videos. I'm using this keyboard for the first time. When I was showing, when I was showing you this, the cable just was plugged off somehow. So this is the triple display now. I have the master laptop. I have good displays. I can move these displays here and there, whatever and however I like. Here as well, this also I can move upwards like this, downwards like this, straight like this, and that is just great. How do I get to the other screen? Here I have got to the other screen. I can go and check the displays here. So we go to arrangement. Okay, this is not exactly the display here. This should be kept here. This is the small display that can be kept here. Okay, and this should be, and this is kind of okay. So this is good, this display is good. Now I need to check the mouse. The mouse is working, no mouse found. Very nice. I have a Bluetooth mouse so that I can switch this on. I can switch this also on. So this is connected now. You see, click here. I can move this window from there to here, here to there as I like, or go down to my laptop. Yeah, all the way here and there. That's very nice. I can pair the keyboard also. Skip. That's done. It's fine. Cool. So now both are working. Very nice. I can open up my files here. I can keep my files in this window here.
maximize that. I can keep here this window, or I can keep the setting somewhere here. Diagonally, I can open up a Safari. I can just open up any website here. I can make this as full screen, and this is obviously my channel. I can go and check my channel here, and then I can browse my other stuff from here, movies and stuff. Okay, so these are the stuff. I can kind of do stuff like this in three different screens. So I can also switch this down, it goes up. So guys, you like this or not? This is where I have three different monitors, and when I can, you know, just configure my power management so that I can keep my laptop shut down, and the two windows are there on the top and I can use both of them. So it's really cool, and I can use the power of my Pro and the screen width of this BenQ monitors, which are 24 inches each, with the StudioSmile monitor, and that's really cool for video editing and other hardcore purpose. So thank you very much guys for listening. I'm again going back.
Do let me know if you like my workspace. Obviously there is a backdrop also, a Flex Print, that is quite obvious. Do let me know about the quality of my setup here. I will be increasing, and I have other gadgets as well. Those gadgets I will be sharing with you. But for now,
subscribe to the channel, click the subscribe button, put on the bell button, like, share the videos. Thank you very much for your support. Bye. Peace.